Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. On June 7th against the Marlins, David Cone delivered his best start of the year, a complete game with 14 strikeouts and only two hits allowed. Cone would win 20 games that season, giving him his second 20-win campaign and his first since 1988.